Stick to your plans. Deciding to eat well would be much easier if it was your decision alone. But we are aware that most of us can encounter pressure and comments from friends and family too. Perhaps you cook the evening meals and the new ways of cooking aren't appreciated. Or perhaps you're reliant on someone else cooking the meals. Or family take offense if you turn down a second helping. Food is so central to our Caribbean culture that even small changes to traditions can be difficult for others to understand or embrace. But there are things you can do to make life easier. How about involving the rest of the family by planning meals together? Instead of just refusing that extra helping, how about asking for a healthier option, like a top-up of tea or fresh fruit? Many people find it helpful to suggest other ways of spending time with friends and family that don't only involve food, like a walk after eating at a family gathering or a trip out.